In the airport lounge she sat, in a fancy feathered hat, the grandest lady I had ever seen. Outside the heavy rains that grounded all the planes, so I asked her if she'd like some company. In my rhinestone-studded suit, my cowboy hat and boots, I must have been a sight for her to see. But she said, pull up a chair, as she fumbled with her hair, a more unlikely pair you'll never see. I was Mogan David Wine, she was Shabley 59. But there we sat, the cowboy and the lady. She was evenings at the opera and summers in Paris. I was Grand Ole Opry, Nashville, Tennessee.
Cowboy and the lady, as different as could be, but it seemed so right that rainy night in Tennessee.
And somewhere in between her Harvey's Bristol cream and the beer I drank and the easy company, we somehow came together for a night of stormy weather. Now there's a little bit of class in this old cowboy. There's a little bit of cowboy in the lady. But it seems so right that rainy night in Tennessee. We somehow came together for a night of stormy weather. Now there's a little bit of class in this old cowboy. There's a little bit of cowboy in the lady.